Well, a high school student from East Tennessee steps in to help a man who collapsed. We'll tell you his heroic story. And after five grueling days, hundreds of cruise line passengers are back on dry land. But many questions remain for the Carnival Cruise Line. You're watching WKRN, Nashville's News 2 at 5. Well, it's the chance of a lifetime for an elementary choir. We'll tell you how they're preparing for a superstar concert. When we come back, Lisa with the final check of your weekend forecast. You're watching WKRN, Nashville's News 2 at 5. Well, if you've been spared the flu virus this season, you have a good chance of avoiding it altogether. We'll show you the latest flu numbers across the nation. And a county mayor is making sure all residents are alerted when severe weather is in the area. You're watching WKRN, Nashville's News 2 at 5.
We'll talk about the timing, find out when you'll get wet at your house coming up.
When we come back, Lisa with a final check of your windy forecast. You're watching WKRN, Nashville's News 2 at 5. Here now, look at some of the stories we are working on for Nashville's News 2 at 6. If a student is bullied at school, should they have the right to defend themselves in a fight? A new bill on Tennessee's Capitol Hill says yes. We'll tell you what the proposal could mean to your child's safety at school.
A woman's charged with embezzlement at this community church. Andy Cordan, Nashville's News 2 investigates. That story coming up.
Well, more and more cyber thieves are looking for you.
They are, and they're after your bank account and your personal information.
Someone usually clicks on a link, and that link installs a keylogger onto the machine, which steals their usernames and passwords.
News 2's Chris Bungard shows you what you can do to protect yourself.
They get it done, and it's amazing. They're a pleasure.
Just back from Afghanistan, one soldier's family gets a surprise home makeover. You're watching WKRN, Nashville's News 2 at 5.
Once you kind of like find your instrument, you kind of, you become attached to it like it's your sister or brother or something.
How the CMA is keeping it all in the family and putting some local teens on the stage of a world-famous venue.
And 5 months to the day, Robin Roberts gets ready for a big reveal. Well, the weather looks good, and if you've got a free Saturday, we've got a free ticket for you. We'll explain next on WKRN, Nashville's News 2 at 5.
Here now, look at some of the stories we are working on for Nashville's News 2 at 6.
Closure for a Murray County family whose daughter was murdered. I'm Aaron Holt. I'll have their story coming up on Nashville's News 2.
And it's an honor he shares with only six people in the whole USA why this local Eagle Scout is headed to the Oval Office. We'll have these stories and more tonight here on Nashville's News 2 at 6.